Welcome. In the previous tutorial, you could see how to create a filter in Excel. Today, we'll have a look at how to clear or completely remove the filter from a table. Ready to start? Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Frank, and together with the EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. First, we need to have a look at how to spot quickly that a filter is on in one of these columns. Then, we'll go through how to clear or completely remove the filter from the table. Let's start from step one. If some information has been filtered out in one of the columns, you'll recognize it by spotting a small funnel icon in one of the drop-down buttons. The basics of how to use a filter were shown in the previous video tutorial on how to create a filter in Excel. So here, we can see the already applied filter in the columns Days and Season. There's nothing similar in the column Month, which means that in that column, no data have been filtered out. Well, we'll carry on now and see how to clear filter in the table. And as usual, there's more than one way to do that. The first way is to use one click to clear the filter from all columns in the table at once. Go to Data tab, Section, Sort and Filter, and find and click on Clear. All filters from the table will be cleared in one click, and all data will be visible again. The other way is convenient if you want to clear the filter column by column, not to clear it from the whole table at once. We'll undo the last changes to turn the filter back on again, and we'll go step by step through the whole procedure. If you want to clear the filter column by column, you'll need to click on each drop-down button one by one and click on the option Clear Filter From, which will turn the filter off in each column individually. You can use this column by column way to turn off all active filters in the table. Eventually, you'll be able to see all information contained in the table again. And finally, if you wish to remove the filter from the table entirely along with the drop-down buttons from the column headers, it'll be easier than you think. Select the cells containing the drop-down arrows, click on the Data tab, then on Filter, and the drop-down arrows that enable filtering are gone. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch another video tutorial by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.